Pastor. I remember you from the party.
I also remembered you, son. But you are not looking like that religious. What can I do for you? Or maybe you can do something for us if you want.
Maybe I can do something for you.
I am open for opportunities to help good and holy people like you.
Maybe we can give you a mission for being a hand of the god. Currently, our community is facing with quite important trouble. There is a lawyer. He's all the time disturbing us with courts. We are trying to help people, as you see here. You got rid of this little evil from our poor and sinless path.
Sure, but you need to pay first.
You better have a good rap.
Excuse me.
Hmm. I heard some bad news about your business.
Where did you hear?
That's not important. But if you want, I can help to find about your problem. Same people causing problem about our cocaine traffic. Our friends also killed during the deal. Go to the place. Hope that didn't say and take our car back. Maybe we can find the person who is behind all these things.
Look, sounds good. I will go and check.
Fat and hairy and ugly and stuff, like a big fat cow, all walking on two legs, you know? But she had the most beautiful eyes I ever saw. It was like opening a big, dirty...
Found this card. Ricardo Diaz? Have you got something about him?
Yes, I know, but he is very powerful. We can't be against him directly. I can help you to kill one of his important men. Mario Pablo is one of trusted men of Diaz. He is selling drugs at Ocean Beach, and please take the sniper rifle. Find suitable place and make one clear shot. Then Diaz will be powerless from Ocean Beach. Maybe this can be a good chance to get him closer.
You got no class.
Thank you. Hey, you're Tommy. We know everything about you. We need one favor. There are important briefcases around the city. Find and bring them, otherwise you will be in trouble.
Fair enough.